Ladies and gentlemen, you are now caught up in the rapture.